My name is John Morgan, and I'm a sergeant in the ADF. My squad and I were mobilized last night as part of the 2nd Battalion. We made an amphibious landing south of Wisdom Bay, and are now preparing to hike into the jungle. While we aren't taking the highway, the brass won't say. Something big is going on, but the powers that be are keeping it rather mysterious. Our immediate superiors claim we're here to supply humanitarian aid, but then, why are we so heavily armed? I'm making this audio diary not in any official capacity, but for my family, in the event that, for whatever reason, I do not make it out in one piece. I'm probably being overly dramatic, and I see no reason why I wouldn't survive this operation, but there's something about all this that just isn't sitting right with me. All right, looks like we're heading out.
Grab your gear, Johnson. Let's go, Miller.
Yes, sir.
Moving out.
Do you
Look,
have everything?
We can't give up.
Do you have everything?
You need anything?
How could they let those bloody things get on the boat?
Nah, I'm just playing.
You need to find that fishing village.
Canned food is all we have here. Canned food is all we have here.
Thank you.
Pardon? Allô? Pardon?
Ah, a friendly soul. Listen, mon ami, I have got a business to run, you know? I cannot leave my goods unattended.
So, you open for business?
No, I need fuel for my generator before I can open my marché. Can you help me?
Sure.
Ah, très bien. Here. Take this canister. There is a fuel storage nearby. If there is no fuel there, go to Malik's Marina. Bring me the fuel, and I promise to open my business.
What do we got here? Yeah!
open a can of whoop-ass.
Are they all dead? You sure? Oh, Christ, thank you. I thought I was never gonna get out of here. Here, you take this. You probably need it more than I do. Again, thank you.
Anything good in here? Nothing. Looks like I'll have to go to Merrick's Marina. I guess I have all I need. Let me open this puppy up.
I have a lot of inventory. I'm sure you'll find something you want. Sorry, but I'm closed for the day.
What the hell?
Times are tough, mon ami. I need these things for myself.
Open this damn door. We made a deal.
Yeah, but I don't really need your money, do I?
What the hell? Ah, why can't anything be easy? I need to find a different way in. Turn down that stupid music. You're going to attract the infected.
I was just kidding.
Yeah, but I'm not, dickweed. The next person you screw over may not be as forgiving as me. In fact, you know what? I think I should get a discount, being you're such a pain in the ass.
Okay, okay. You get half off the regular price. Look around. I would wish you luck, but I'm certain that we are going to die soon. Enjoy your day anyway. Bonjour. You looking for firearms? Shopping or buying? Stop wasting my time. Everything here is of the highest quality. I do not deal in rubbish. Bonjour.
That's a tough one. How are you?
I could fight like that. Come on upstairs.
I thought that was it, you know? I thought they had me. This is for you. It's not much, but it's all I have at the moment.
Fuck yeah!
Do they?
Oh.
Take anything you want. Anything. I must go to my children. I must be terrified.
Maybe there's something I can use.
This thing hauls ass.
Hey, Harlow, I got a boat.
Finally, good news.
Shouldn't take me long to get across. Once I'm over there, I'll let you know about the road.
Okay, good one.
That flood, we wouldn't have even known this existed.
Ah! Thank you.
Well, so much for the road. Henderson, so close and yet so far. Fuck me. Road's gone, Harlow. The storm must have taken it out.
Damn it. I was hoping we'd catch a break.
Well, that'd be the day. Now what?
Head back to Halai and see if they know another way to Henderson. It's the only real choice at this point.
Great. All right, I'll head back over there. Stay down!
Up here! On the roof!
Thank you, mate. Come on upstairs. This is for you. It ain't much, but it's all I have at the moment. I thought that was it, you know? I thought they had me.
What do we got here?
Great holiday, isn't it? You need some cash. You know what I'm talking about. The white stuff. White powder. The kind you No, put up your nose. Bring me a few bags and I'll give you all the cash I have on me. Our dealer lived close to here. Should be easy getting over there. Go get his shit and bring it back to me. Don't worry, come on, the dealer's dead. Or deadish. Anyway, who the fuck knows? Will you help me out?
Yes.
Don't worry, I'm not gonna sell it. It's for me. All of it.
The road you told me about is gone. Storm completely fucking destroyed it, so I need to find a new way into Henderson. You help me, and I'll help you later.
There's one brother who might be able to help you, but he's been gone for ages. We don't even know if he's still alive. Shame, too, because he meant a lot to the people here. Saved a lot of souls. He's a missionary named Marcus Villa. He's not local, but he knows the island like the back of his hand. Anyway, when we ran out of food, he went to fetch some from a store not far from him. That whole area was overrun early on, though. So like I said, he could be dead.
Yeah.
Go look for Marcus. He's the only one who knows another way to Henderson.
Thank you. Worth taking a look.
To be praised. Thank you for saving me. The goat sent you. Yes, of course they did. I knew they would believe on me. My disciples did not share my faith, which is why they are now carrion. I tried to warn them, but would they listen? No, they would not.
Is your name Marcus?
Si, Marcus Villa is my name. And to whom do I owe my eternal gratitude?
What, you don't know me? Fuck, man, I'm Logan Carter. All-star quarterback for the... Anyway, I heard you know the way to Henderson.
Henderson? Yes, of course I know you were. You just went and fought those things? What if they beat you? Weren't you afraid?
Nope, because I'm immune. Fuck those infected clowns.
Remarkable. Truly remarkable. Are you the only one who is immune?
There are five of us. We're camping out in Paradise.
Paradise? Yes, I know what that is. You are truly a blessing from the goats. Amazing. I'm afraid I need to ask you for one more favor, however. Just one more. My flock will survive this, for they are blessed people. Man can do nothing to us. Now then, there is a place where we keep our provisions, but it is overrun with the infected. Bring them to me, and I will tell you how to get to Henderson.
Sure.
Good. Bring me the good stuff. Go, get the things. Please, hurry. To get back to my people.
Thanks for your help. Come on in.
Ah!
Without your help, I won't be able to find them.
Anything useful? Here.
Do you think Henderson is safe? What if it's been overrun?
The WHO is working on a cure for this. We just need to hold on a bit longer. Thanks a lot.
We need to find a way to Henderson. Perfect. Thanks.
People are talking about Henderson. How it's still safe there.
Man, I hope Marcus knows a way out of here. Because I really don't want to spend my final days hiding in no damn tree.
Thanks, man. Appreciate that.
That's it.
Shrunken head, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut him up, put just down gators in the swamp. Red light, leave him dead, running like a track meet. Scared of nobody, what your motherfuckers want? Believe me when I tell them I'm a boogeyman beast. Leave them slashed from their head to their feet. Pin bricks to the chest of a bitch whale. Fairy cooking meat, cannibal trying to eat. I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me. Yeah, who do you, hoodoo, bitch? Drink blood like a vampire without warning. Who do you, hoodoo, bitch? Stand up. Got the thing that go bump in the night. Whoa, who do you, who do, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out.
So there's someone out there who might help us?
Thank you very much. I won't let you down.
I'd much rather be in Henderson, wouldn't you?
I don't want to spend my last days hiding in a glorified tree fort, do you?
Missionaries tend to know the jungle like the back of their hands, so he can help us. We just need to find him first.
Thanks, mate. It's great.
Need to find that bloke Marcus. He's our ticket out of here.
Down.
Thanks, man. Appreciate that.
Thanks, mate. That's great.
Thanks a lot. This'll come in handy.
Damn it, I hate standing around. I'm a soldier, not a fucking wallflower. Stay positive. We start losing hope and we'll lose everything.
People are talking about Henderson. How it's still safe there.
Stay positive. We start losing hope and we'll lose everything.
Thanks a lot. This'll come in handy.
Getting better at this.
I'm ready to get the hell out of here.